So you were convicted of cocaine possession back in 2004.
Yeah, I admitted to it, yes I did. I really pled to get out of jail because I had never been in jail before. It was just my public defender, and me and her had problems. She told me when I took that plea, she told me that I wouldn't be considered a convicted felon. I've been screwed around the first time by a public defender. And when they told me I had another one, I figured my life is completely over.